nella ciencia.
Orthy Lane Market, in the lot, park it. Walk up in the doors of our stores. No, we ain't like Target. Bakery to the right, coffee bar the left. You already know we're the best. Heading down aisle one, sifting through the shelves. You'll find the grab and go and the pizza dough. Dang, I hope that helps. If not, we got more options like any toxins, concoctions, and Johnsons and Johnsons. That's not all though. Come down to three. We got household products like soap, pans, and lean. Further down, we have the food for our loved ones. Cats, dogs, babies, and everything in between. Going through the store, bored and very hungry. Maybe buy some food and go up to the mezzanine. There are many seats to sit, and if you're so inclined, buy a beer to sip, lay back, and recline. Are you ready, sir?
Yes, indeed.
Paper or plastic?
Can I have some of both, please?
Did you have a club card?
I don't. What does it entail?
Well, with the club card, the deals go hard with a point after spending $2 on your stuff. Then you go through the store and you find out what you need, like produce and meat. And you get discounts, like a dollar or two, but it adds up greatly. Maybe on the water or the milk or the teepee. If you spend 100 or more in the store in a month, you get a coupon for 10 times the points on your order. You can pay with a dollar or a quarter, or even with a check if you want it. But if you want cash back, you can't ask for more than $25 over. Your subtotal is $45 even. I can't believe it. Orthy Lane Market.